after some effort, I've managed to catch this bullet ant. I'm going to do this quickly because he's squirmy and he gets out. But I'm going to try and get myself bitten just to see how painful it is. It's something I've always wanted to know and I'm probably going to regret it. Here we go.